just turned our temperature here. But if you haven't noticed that, today right now, we're playing some Ultimate Chicken Horse. So, if you join in, you'll only see horse, chicken, sheep, and raccoon. As you progress, well, the raccoon progresses. Unlock the ties and all that. Wait, what is this? And then you'll unlock more people. So I've unlocked more maps. Ooh, front line great guy. Oh, there's a new thing called random.
Thank you.
my map.
Thank you.
have a player two. I'll be healing both players. I'm just gonna start into this one. It's a guest. New user, play as guest, do you wanna summon? Alright. So guest will be melee. Now you know what? Guest will be chicken. Hey raccoon. Normal chicken for this one. Metal plant has a thing. Alright, let's go. Let's go to metal plant. I need to set the rules. Chicken, what do you think we're going to do? Doing good.
fruit.
Thanks a lot, chicken. Dab in this game. So first you're gonna need the raccoon. The raccoon. Okay,
What are you gonna do? Okay. Oh shoot. Oh. Chicken, are you gonna go first? Okay, I guess he is. Hey, don't take that coin. I'm coming. Well, it looks like the chicken's ready. We both died. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna shoot, I need a four. Alright, so I'm gonna have an actual person playing as chicken now.
Punch you there.
Me. Me. Me.
I don't even know what this is supposed to do, but okay. I don't even know what this is supposed to do, but okay.
Like this, and then it won't get hit with a hockey puck, right?
If you jump on top of it.
Right, it goes right on me. It'll hit that.
Yeah.
Uh-huh. And it'll eventually break it and then go back again.
It will break it? For me! I hope you hit your head on that and you can't jump.
I can't even.
Thank you.